previously.
And
so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slays of Spire! I wanted to do some other videos today, basically just play other games, but for some reason, I just really want to play Slay the Spire today. So we're gonna, instead of starting with the daily clan like I always do for the day, which, if you guys don't know, I record a lot of Slay the Spire in the same game and edit it out to be over time, that way I have videos going out every day. I am instead going to start with an Ascension run and then play the daily clan. So, yeah. In case you're wondering, the daily climb date today is 11:30, which is actually my brother's birthday, but we're not going to do that yet. We're going to do the Ascension run. So when you see me do that, you'll see that this is actually the same day. So, yeah. But I always get the best luck going with the first time I play, and so if I do this first and then do the daily climb, I'll probably do better, but we'll see. So, come on, Ascension 8, let's do this. Hello again. Shoots. Let's see. 7 max HP for a random relic. I will have full HP. Well, let's do it. Stopwatch. Ah. Drawing more cards. Let's see if I can actually use that to my advantage. Alright. 3 or less. So let's start with elites. Okay, there's one on every level. There's the special there. There's 2. There's 3 going this way. There's also 3 going that way. Alright, so which way has the most question marks? So there's 3 going that way, right? That one has 1, 2, 3. 4 altogether for 3 elites. Okay, what about this one? This one has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, but I only get 2 elites. I think I'll take the 3 and the elites. Or the 4 and the elites. 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't know. That's 6 question marks. Versus 1 extra elite. I kind of want to go this way. My heart's telling me to go this way. I'm going to go this way. Alright. Alright. 3 or less. So if I play just that many, I'll get extra cards this turn. So let's see what I get. So, ba-doop. Defend. Okay, double defense and strike. Ah, I could have killed you. Oh well. I can kill you this turn instead. It's alright. Alright. Next turn gain an additional energy, which would be really good with my pocket watch. First get it. Let's do this. Hello, you. Let's see where my other shops are, because I'm not going to go to this one. I'm going to go to the event instead. Let's see, do I have another merchant in this path? I have one more merchant in this path. So I could save up money for that guy. I could also get the caltrops, though. Which this early isn't really a big deal. Wait, who am I fighting? Slime. I'm gonna go with Dash. Thank you. Sure. Let's see what I get. Doppelganger. Meh. Alright, that'll be 1, and then actually, let's do this, 2, and then 3. Should have played the knee, just saw that I had it. Alright, let's see how this goes, though. Also, I guess I can't. Well, this, and do that. Awesome. Alright, an 11 block, that's really nice. And it's 2, so I'll play less cards. Alright, so 1. If I do 12 damage to you, I can use this fire potion on you. And then I won't take any damage. Alright, Zero Kell's cards are nice. Weak cards are nice too, though. Oops, how much block do I have? A pretty decent amount of block, pretty even. I kind of want to go with the weak, because I'll be tempted to play this and get my pocket watch, but oh, hello. Flying by him is really nice. 1. I won't get the score for the elite, but it's fine. 1, 2, 3. Rather take damage than make him stronger. And I'm dead. Awesome. Okay. I like the idea of poison, but flying. Get more residual damage in. Won't be a whole lot, but I could get more poison later. So it's like. Alright. 1, 2, 3. Pardon me. Okay. Fudge cake. I can kill you. I knew it. Alright. Okay. Oops. I'm about to hit that guy. Yeah, let's do this. Ooh. Hello. Aw. Now I want to get that poisoned. I think I'm gonna get this anyways, though. Raise my max HP by 7 is really nice. Footwork is really nice. Adrenaline is really nice. There's a lot of really nice things in here. Wish I had the money for this, but I'm 10 short. Fletchlets might actually be really good with this deck. I think I'm gonna get Fletchlets. Maybe footwork. have enough for both of these cookies too. Well, hello. I don't need to use the journal right now. Okay. Shoot. One. Two. I won't block all the way if I do this. I want to see something. Kind of want the.
I forgot about doing the daily climb, but I want to see if there's a way for me to not take damage here. Oh my goodness.
Okay, so one. I could do this to you. That would. Let's do this to you. That way I can make you feel easier. Alright. Dang it. I have to play four cards. But I'm all blocked. Kill you. One, two, and three. All right. One, two, and three. Counting all of my cards is really weird. Okay. Say this. Almost kill you. There we go. Here we are. I don't plan on playing a lot of cards in a turn, but having that to do the extra damage because of how little cards I'm playing would be really nice. Backflip would also be really good. So I'll be drawing more cards, but I don't really have the energy to play all those cards right now. So I'm gonna get 1,000 cards. I could lift. This is probably a bad idea. Ooh. Okay. Don't mind if I do. Alright. 13 damage straight to you. So one. You. Two. Three. Okay. Good start. Probably kill you guys this turn, to be honest. Yep. rest here. Going into a boss battle, might as well. Alright. One. Two. And we're gonna go ahead and save this. Apply a little bit of weakness. Do this and knock them down. I am gonna go ahead and get more stuff. There we go. Ooh, another 1,000 cuts. 2 damage every time I play a card. I really want to get that. That eye looks really nice. 1,000 cuts. Yeah. The start of your turn. Discard 2 cards at the start of your turn. I am drawing a lot of cards. Blizzard Tail Man. I got him. I know it's a one-time heal, but you know what? It's a one-time heal for my screw-ups, so I'm going to take it. Okay. Looks like it's 2 no matter which way I go. Well, it matters which way I go. Well, actually that one... Nope, that one's 2 as well. I thought that'll leave us in a different spot. Alright, what about events? 1, 2... not sure if I'm up for taking this much damage from you guys. Alright. Let's not worry about drawing the extra cards right this second. Let's worry about making sure we're blocked. So we're gonna do 1, 2, 3. And screw your thing. I should get to that first instead. Okay, let's do that first. I'll get more block out of it. Since I'm gonna play the cards anyways. Alright. Riddling. Alright. Work. Bend. Bend. Neutralize. And so I'll still draw an extra card, but I won't take quite as much damage. Alright. First things first. This. And you. You. You are the one. You guys are leaving at the same time, I see. Alright. Doesn't seem like it's gonna work out very well for me. Let's try this again. Excuse me. While I am. Yeah. Thank you. I can remove it for less than the cost. That's what matters. Alright. Another Fletchlets would be nice. Bottled Lightning. I really don't know what my Bottled Lightning would be good with. Except maybe Doppelganger? Leg Sweep is kind of nice too, though. Kind of want to get it with Leg Sweep. What else do I got here though? Pin Nib, Toy Ornithopter. Yeah, let's get Leg Sweep. I'll upgrade it if I remember. And Piercing Well would be really nice too. And Fletchlets is discounted. But I have another shop I gotta go to. Hello. Here we go. Another foot rope would be good. It's only one. Backflip would be good. I'm gonna get another footwork. Yep. Thank you. Let's go in this way, right? Yes. Yep. Thank you. Alright, so fire or shop? Which way? Let's see, elites on both those paths, they both lead the same way. What about events? I got one there, and one there, I think. I would miss out on the fire though. And I don't really have money for the shop. Alright, let's go ahead and spend Leg Sweep. And I'll get my extra strength in a minute. Alright. Okay. extra energy from the Dodecahedron. Really nice. Escape plan would be really good. I have a feeling. This isn't a thing, is it? Alright, I gain strength though. Gotta take damage, that's really upsetting. Okay. One, two, and three. All right. Counting is fun. I think you're dead. Yep. Ooh. This way will give me two. Just straight up kill you. Or I can apply 3 weak to him because I know he's gonna be strong. Gain a block. And I need to get rid of this guy. Don't ever give up. Alright. Not done yet. You're going to kill me. Angry gremlins, let's see. close, though. Dodge and roll would be really nice, as well as a natural stab. Blur would be really good too. I don't want to see you. Alright. Your first attack is already gonna kill me, that's nice. Doing exactly enough damage to kill me. What is up with that nonsense? That's just rude. Okay. Oh well, this is why I have the tail, right? Will you please die now? Thank you. God. Sure. That's nice. I like that, thank you. Oh, hello. I can't buy anything, but it's nice to see you. I can't fight the elite. Oh, this is almost worse. Okay. Have one skill. No. Okay. Still doing 20 damage. Are you serial? Eventually I'll lift. Alright. I'm 100% sure if that actually helps me. Thank you.
Try again.
It'll be alright.
How did I have so much extra block last turn? I don't understand where that extra block came from. What did I do different? I wish I would have kept it. Understand what I'm doing is so different. I really don't. Like, maybe I should just focus on fighting him instead of the other two. Ugh, because they'll die from playing enough cards anyways. like undo the last move. Just the last move. Maybe I just shouldn't play. Thousand cuts. Should play this instead. I'll have more energy. Still not enough. Let's not play Thousand Cuts and kill the little guys. Maybe the one on the right first, because he always fucking takes my footwork. I could really use the footwork. Alright, so one on the right first. You took my dash this time? That's so rude. Thank you.
try one more time. If this doesn't work, then screw it. Oh, the music stopped too. It's sick of me. 10 damage. Take the weirdest cards. I don't understand. Okay. Why do I keep doing that? It's never a damn block. That's nice. That's really nice. We can survive another round. Screw you. Alright, oh, Jesus. Oof. I think this is it. I really do. Yep. I tried. Oh well, at least now I can do the daily climb. And let my cat in. He's scratching at the door. So, I tried again. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode or whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!